loads of Caribbean food stalls offering jerk chicken, rice and peas, curry goat and even some rum punch. Add that to the dance stages and the huge sound systems, you could only be in one place. The final day of the Notting Hill Carnival.
That is amazing, yeah, I'm really enjoying it.
This is my second carnival in Japan. Okay. Yeah, enjoying it, man. Enjoying every moment. I'm just waiting on a drink right now.
It's amazing. It's really, really nice. We're coming from friends.
First time this year. Wicked. Awesome. Yeah.
By the end of today, more than 1 million people will have walked through the streets of Notting Hill Gate, making this Europe's biggest street festival. And despite a little rain earlier on in the day, it sure hasn't dampened the spirits here at the 48th Notting Hill Carnival.
There was a visible police presence with 7,000 officers patrolling the event. That's up 2,000 on yesterday, where a total of 98 people were arrested, mainly for drug and public order offences. The most serious incidents happened after Carnival, with 3 stabbings in total. One victim in his early 30s is still in hospital.
But in general, yesterday was a very peaceful, it was a lovely family day. We did have a number of arrests though, but relatively comparable to last year.
Organisers say the timing of the event with the recent Olympics and Wednesday's Paralympic Games couldn't have been better for the capital.
Yesterday was a great success. We were so proud to see all the children come and have such a great time. The Olympic theme is definitely in the air, but as always, the Notting Hill Carnival will always bring that great vibe and happiness.
And as the carnival winds down for another year, the focus will now turn to clearing the streets of Notting Hill, which will begin at midnight. Greg McKenzie, BBC London News.